Federal Jurisdiction. In this course, students will recognize the importance of the historical development and organization of the federal jurisdiction structure. They will also analyze criminal proceedings under federal jurisdiction and the limits of that jurisdiction, as well as the agencies that comprise the justice system under federal jurisdiction.